Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Planet Explorers. Well, today we're going to be getting some fuel, and as you can see, can I get the right thing? There is oil right here, which is good. I'm going to be able to get the fuel I need. Unfortunately, I won't be able to teleport to it, because you can't teleport to markets at your place yourself. It's annoying. So, how about we run on over? Just going to take some time. Fishies! Marking on the map. Where are you? There you are. Hello, fishy. Those seem harmful. Anyway. I'm going to head over there now, and I'll be right back as soon as I arrive. And there we are. That's where all the oil is, but I'm going to have to get myself a little bit closer. Which it's this way. Right on the beach. So we ought to finally complete the fuel one. Which is going to be helpful. So it should be below me, but let's double check. Don't end up with a similar situation as we had with the silver. Yeah, it is pretty much below me now. Let's go a bit further to get to the higher point. Should be about here. Let's see. Yeah. All I need to do is go straight down. Grab the shovel. And let's get going down. This is going to take some time. Sand! Lots of sand! What do I do with sand? Not much, to be honest. Dirt! Sulfur! Stone stuff. Whee! I guess a shovel's best for just digging straight down, but a pickaxe is best to use for making tunnels. I don't know. It doesn't seem to matter which one you use. They seem to be just as effective at digging the ground. I may be wrong though. And the next one, there we go. Oh, there's a bit sticking out there. Oh, that's not good. Oh, graphite. Interesting. Some iron. Huh. I wonder, what would it look like if I scanned for all the other stuff? Getting a bit of copper and iron on my way down. Which means there's only trace amounts in the area. A lot of marble. Which means I can sell all that off. Still not damn far enough. Well, I found some! It took forever. Seriously, look at that hole, it's so deep. I can't even look up. Right, look at this. Yeah, you see, it's a really deep hole. Oh god, this took too long. Oh well, let's get mining. Well, I need a better pickaxe. I need to get all this petroleum out. Bunk. Yeah, it took me forever to get down here. That was so steep. Oh, got some more stuff from there. Just need to keep moving the mouse around to make sure I get all the right spots for petroleum. I got some more there. I think I may actually have enough, but I think I'm going to keep collecting more. Just until I've got all in this area. They're not all completely connected. Just a few more to look at that one. Whee! Lots of petroleum. How much I got overall now? Just check. Look at that. And there we go. Yeah, I'm gonna check how much I got now. Let's see, be on the next page on it. There we go. 160. My. So, let's go and to the replicator. So it says I need fuel. We got the bottom on it. Yeah. Total of 20 units to complete the quest. There we go. only uses up 10 of my petroleum. Interesting. And also 10 of my coal. So much. There we go. Now we just need simple plastic. Which is in this section? Nope. No. Oh yeah, there we go. So 5 of them. There we go. I need to use some more resin. I think I sort it all off. I'm gonna do a bit more mining here. Probably won't need to. Seems to be able to get a lot of fuel. And boop. Oh wow, it's revealed a bit more. I've revealed a bit more there. Whee! Massive petroleum. Okay, just mine this a little bit. There we go. Mine this a little bit. There we go. So now, the best thing we can do here is teleport to the people who wants it, which I think is over here. So, let's teleport. Do that. Hello, lady. Nope. Right click? Definitely don't want that one. Lady! Get here. Hey. All right, let me talk to you. Here we go. I finished! Okay. I haven't finished that one yet, but what about this one? Okay. How about shopping? Let's do a bit of shopping. I got better than copper already now. So I need 50 steel. I got 25 units of animal skin, which I've only got 20. Oh my. Anyway, let's see if I can sell everything. Well, sell anything to you. She's got a lot of meat on you. Now I got a boatload of useless stuff. Especially recently. Seems like I got so much marble. It doesn't matter that I sell it so cheaply. Let's go for 500. Yeah, let's just stick with that. There we go. Lots of meat now. Where am I going to get all this animal skin from? Not sure. I do want a better rifle. Definitely need a better rifle. Oh yeah, that's one thing I can do. Go back to this. Learn that. And bugger off. Hey! Where are you guys? Are you all dead? Well, they're not here. They're all gone. That's annoying. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to go out and hunt some stuff. It's not gonna be easy. Oh well. Yeah, stupid hill. Now where should I go? Going south would take me not far. There is a place up there. That relic seems to have some stuff, but I want to explore more of this place. Might go out to the west. I don't know if that one we go to. I think this is actually the current border of the play area. But I think you may be able to get to everywhere in the island. I'm just not sure why there's a rectangle on here. Anyhoodle. I'm going to head off. There's a question mark over there, but yeah, never mind. I'm going to head off this way now. See if I can find any big monsters to kill. Because I'm not going after the little ones, because you barely get any animal skins off them. Actually, you don't get a lot of resources from them whatsoever. Well, let's see, I can make the seal. Oh no. Let's do the steal now! Replicator. Steal. I got more than... got more than enough stuff. Meh. It just break 100. Then go. Bunk. Now I got all the steel I need. I just need the animal skin. I think I could buy it from them, can't I? Maybe the easier option, but I want to go hunting. There's a big pack, but it's going to be worthless. What's monkeys? Yeah, if I attack one of them, they'll all attack me. Which won't be good. Well, hello. You will make worthy prey. Whee! It doesn't seem to want to respond. Oh my. Reloading. You're going the wrong way, buddy. See, just keep shooting the bugger. Oh my. Ouchie. Well, that hurt. A lot. I need to reload. Well, I almost got the bugger. There we go. Yeah. And... oh, that only gave me two. Oh, I got all this other stuff, though. Also, I need to heal. You. Yeah, I need to reduce how much stacks I've got. Considering you can't join stacks together, which is annoying. Okay, where's the other one? There was another one down here. Oh, there's two more down here. I wonder, can they get to me? Probably not. Hey, buddy. Yep, I shoot you. There's nothing you can do about it, because you fell in the water. I'm going to reload. Maybe I should use my arrows. They're easier to make. Yeah, I'll just finish up this clip, and then I'll switch to my arrows. Reload. Switch to my bow and arrow. Yoink. Yoink. Oh, God, I'm not doing... oh. I thought I wasn't doing any damage, but I guess I'm doing something. Whee! Rapid fire bows! There's your gun. Let's go for you too. I'm not sure how long it takes before the bodies vanish. Before I loot them. You know, I should be able to get them both. Man, fire! Click, 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 click! You can hear my rapid clicking! Whee! There we go. Now let's go loot them. What the? It vanished! Damn it. It took too long. I knew that would happen. Oh, four animal skins. Yay! Everything I need. That will only leave me one animal skin at the end. Meh. Steep hill. Steep hill. Steep, 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 steep hill. What was down there? More idiots! Well, I'm gonna return back to camp. Probably run there, because it's not gonna take long. So yeah, be right back. So, now we got this script for the cockpit. Okay. I mean, travel in style. We got another quest. What's this one? Oh. When did I complete everything I needed? Okay. Cool. Wait, now I've got to take her on a ride in a vehicle? Oh my. Ooh. I just got a chat. Alrighty then. Let's go to the replicator. Okay. Glass. I use fuel to make glass? Huh. Boom! Oh, I need it in the seat. Oh my. Ah, I don't have animal skin. Oh well. Make 5 of these. Boom. Let's go to this. Make 4 of them. But it won't let me because I don't have all the materials. Which means I need 8 of these. And let's do that. I need 3 of these. Yeah, I need to get more resin. Yeah, now let's make the 4. Oh. There's 3 with just one of them. I need a total of 12. I've already got 3, so I need 9 more. There we go. And now let's get the 4 of them. Over here, and now I need to go find animal skin. Nee. Well, that's annoying. Oh well. Now I just need to run off and find it. We'll see if I can find any more along the river. So yeah, well, if I find them, I'll be right back. So, see you soon. Look who's back! Idiots! Huh. So I need to... Do you mind? So I need to kill one, hop down and then take its resources, and then... hide and kill another? Mm. Need to keep doing this. Wee-hee! It's gonna take a while, though. Meee! Why does it need to keep going higher and higher on the creature? And... yeah, you see, they're going higher and higher. I don't understand why. Oh well. Those guys won't attack me if I haven't attacked them yet, so I'll be able to go down and collect a resource quite easily. There we go. Let's go collect his resources. Just need to get down this hill without falling. I wonder, if I'm in the water, can they attack me? Then again, can I even attack them? Hmm. Whee! Down I go. Mine. Oh, I got all the animal skin I need. Nope, can't attack while I'm under here. Can they come to me, though? Nope. So I can just easily take them out. Well, I'll be right back as soon as I've finished killing them. Me. And here we are in the creation screen, after I've got all the parts I need. What the? What type are we in again? Create. Armor. Equipment. Vehicle. Nah. Small. Yeah, because I don't want anything too big. First, let's go to parts. Oh, wow. Why does it give us access to everything already? It shouldn't. Oh, well, never mind. Okay, let's get the cockpit in. Need that as centered as possible. Is that centered? I think so. I want that. Engine. Stick this right on the front. It doesn't seem to matter that it's clipping through the other thing. Interesting. And... is it equal distance to either side? No idea. Don't tell me. It's fine. Now, time for the side seat, as she wants to hop along. And... that should be good. And the fuel cell. Which I think this thing will have 3 of them. Or is that too many? I'll take this one as far, as close to the center as I can first. And... there should do. The next one being... pretty much linked in like that. Which means I do have to make sure I have 3 of these things when I actually come to forge it. Now there's one thing I haven't done yet, which would have been best to do first. It's to put down the actual flooring that will connect all this together, but I don't know What exactly is going on? Okay, let's see. It's paint, material. Let's use iron. Any square? Huh? Oh, I can only do it above. So how do I move everything up? Not sure. Whee! Oh, this is as low as it gets. Oh, this sucks. Darn it. How do I move parts again? Oh, what's this? Move it up by a few. That should do. Move you up. Let's move you down a little. You know, this is the thing. I can actually adjust the position of everything to wherever I feel like it. Oh, that's good. Move this up a little. It's a bit too high. I better worry about it later. Put you there. Stick you there. And stick you there. Your level? Almost. You're just a little bit lower. There we go. Now, I'm going to stick the bottom on. Be right back as soon as I've done that. Alrighty then. This is pretty much it done. Although, it would be nice if we move the entire thing backwards, but never mind. Now let's go to save. E. Simple. Car. F10, take a picture. Okay. Save. Now that that's done, I can actually change it. Well, that's the thing, I can actually put my symbol on here if I wanted to. Well, my icon. Maybe some other time. But anyway, let's leave this and figure out how on earth do we build it. It's night time. Yeah. Now, in order to... Oh wait, there's a icon set that said build there. Build! No, that's build mode. I don't want build mode. What I do want is the ability to actually build my vehicle. Got all the parts. How do I go about building it? I don't think they included that bit. Hey lady. I can't even talk to you. How do I even build the thing? What do you have? Not much. You can take that. And take that. Oh, they have no money to pay me for that. 200. Blimey. Okay, we have a problem. First off, I don't even know what the hell we're going to be doing. You know, since it's like night time and I don't know what else there is to do. And you're just a doctor sort of person. What's this? Antidote. I don't have that. Thank you. Oh well, you hate that. I'll take that, because I don't need it. How do we build stuff? I designed it, but how do we make it? I'm obviously not going to be able to do it here. Got to end up going somewhere else first. But where? Oh, it's a marker. I wonder if that's for the monster hunter thing, though. Maybe. Let's just have a quick check. Be right back. Well, there's nothing here. How do you even build the darn thing? You need to tell me. Okay, I'm gonna check the tutorial. There might be something there. Tutorial. Oh. Oh, wait. Let's see. Share. I don't even know what that one is. Oh, wait, there we go. Export! Well, that's just how to share it with the players. Paint it. The selection. We got the hotkeys. Doesn't quite tell me how to actually build the thing. What's this? I have no idea what that button does. Cancel? Wait, the tutorial might show me. No, don't tell me what that button does. Don't tell me what that button does. No, it's not telling me what that button does. Tell me how to save. Tell me how to share, though. Oh well. Close that down. And I am completely... I can't really do anything else from here. That's annoying. Oh well. I think we should end this video here. And I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.